a chance to get 14. A stuttering penalty after a stuttering run.
Benedict was inside the penalty box. Everything was a disaster.
If this ends up nil-nil, thanks to a Lewandowski penalty miss, they'll all be saying Gerard Piqué should have taken.